your class is about to start.
Yeah.
Just 5 minutes. In my office.
Why?
He commented that you were one of his best friends.
I just tried to remember the
marks. I have no idea. I have no choice. Yeah. For the myself.
Yeah.
I hope you don't mind, like, crossing the common security.
Yeah, it's okay. From campus.
Okay.
And I think it's
important.
Let me see your bag real quick.
Do me a favor and turn around for me.
You need to take it to the hospital.
Why? Why?
Okay, we're concerned for your safety.
Why?
We were told that you might have been making comments about hurting yourself.
No.
No?
No.
Well, that is how we interpreted it. Elizabeth and I and several others have read your emails. We're concerned that you might, especially if you talk about the worker effect, that's something that very much concerned us, and we care only about your safety. We want to make sure that you're going to be okay. And I know must be very disturbing and frightening.
Okay,
I'm sorry that it's playing out this way, but we want you to get some help, because we're afraid that you might hurt yourself.
What's going to happen is we're going to take you to the hospital.
Which hospital?
We're going to take you to Valley Medical Center Emergency Psychiatric Services.
Uh-huh.
Okay, and we're going to give them a copy of your insurance.
Okay.
And if they think you need to stay, if they think you need help, then they'll probably transport you to El Camino Hospital.
Okay, then what's going to happen next?
Then the doctors will evaluate you, and they'll determine if they think that you might be a danger to yourself, and if they...
No, I don't.
Okay, if then...
If I'm dangerous, then why should I read my homework, and why should I...
I apologize. But we'll go ahead and let the doctors evaluate you, because it's what we have to do, because if someone tells us they're concerned for your safety, we do have to take you, okay?
What's the reason I have to do it?
Because the law says that if we believe that you're a danger to yourself,
no.
Then we have to take... Well, I understand that you don't believe that, but,
yes.
But if we think that there's the possibility, we don't want you hurting yourself,
okay.
And then I...